not too shaky. So today I'm in the process of aerating some of our co-rec fields. Every early summer we go through a couple billion holes in them. We overseed them, drag them in, fertilize them, get them nice and green so that when it gets them back they can destroy them again. So I'm in the process of doing today. Like I said, hopefully you can hear me. I can't even hear me, so. Hopefully you guys are enjoying these work videos. I'm still getting used to like the whole filming myself thing at work. It's weird. Just be sitting here talking to a camera. I don't usually talk in these videos at work. I just kind of film something and then just kind of throw it together. You guys can figure out the little bits in between, all the pieces together. But if you guys enjoy the videos, let me know. If not, I'll stop making them. I'll stop making videos altogether. But usually, you know, I put like an off video up that isn't like my normal videos, and I usually get at least two or three people who are like, I'm unsubscribing, these are terrible. I'm like, okay, I, you know, like whatever. But no one said that yet, so I'm like, I don't know, maybe they enjoy them, I don't know. Yeah, let me know. I would appreciate your feedback. Whether you like them or don't like them, let me know. Someone, tell me what you want to see. If there's something you want to see, let me know. Someone said they want to see a walk around. They want me to walk around on a motorcycle. And I'm going to do it. I'm just getting around to it, you know. I'm busy. So eventually here I will do a walk around on my motorcycle. So just something you want to see. Like, hey, what kind of tractor is that? I really want to see under the hood. You know. What is that? What is this dude? What is that? You know? Don't be afraid to ask. You know, if someone makes a suggestion in the comments that you don't like I hate these videos, stop making them. And you like these videos, fight with them. I love that. That's my favorite part about comments, is when people get in fights with each other. One person's like, why would you put a light bar on a Subaru? That's so stupid. And then like someone else comments and I'm like, so you can see at night. Light bars are great for off-roading. I think my favorite one was, what was it? It was something that someone said was illegal. Maybe it was my flashing brake light thing. Someone's like, I'm a cop and I know this is illegal. There's no way that you can have that thing flash. And then like someone else started fighting with them. It was awesome. Those are my favorite. Aerating is very dusty, especially on these fields where the grass is dead and it's just dry dirt. This would be so much better if it had rained yesterday or this morning. This is just so dusty. They even had to close all the windows and turn the AC on in the tractor. Or did that backwards.